deal is worth over $33,000. In first place, Simone with the Hyundai Kona. That was an amazing win. You threw the dice so forcefully. No, but it worked for you. I've just never seen anyone.
It was all the energy of my colleagues and or whatever here.
Yeah.
They sent it to me.
Hey, it worked. So congratulations.
Thank you.
Who wants to make a deal? I need a couple to make this deal. So I'm going with y'all. Come on down. That's a pair. Julie and Jeff, let's make a deal. Oh my God. Hello, Julie. Hello, Jeff. How long have the two of you been a couple?
Oh, we are. 26 glorious years.
26 glorious years. Then we have a deal for you where you could win $20,000. This is Smash for Cash. Here's how it works, y'all. We have 10 piggy banks on stage. 8 have cash, 2 have zombs. You're going to choose a piggy bank. Each time that Jonathan smashes a piggy bank and there's cash inside, you'll move up the money ladder from 1,000 to 2,000 to 3,000 to 5,000 to $20,000. Now, the game is over when you've either smashed enough cash to get your 20 grand or when you've zonked out by picking the 2 zonks. Best of luck to both of you.
Oh, thank you.
What's your first pick?
3.
Number 8.
Number 8.
Number 8. Number 8.
Oh. Ooh, money inside.
$1.
$1. Let's go. Next one.
Okay, number 3.
Number 3.
Number 3.
Number 3.
Woo!
Money.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Okay, there's a zonk. And we haven't even gotten to $1,000 yet. I tell you what, I'll give you $200 to walk away from the game. Because we've seen it happen where both zonks follow each other. Yeah, this way you can leave with $200.
We have one.
No,
let's
do it. We'll go for it.
Let's go.
Go for it.
Let's go.
All right, what was our next number?
Number 7.
Number 7.
Okay.
Number 7.
Come on, 7.
Money, money.
Yes. Give him a big round of applause, Julie, Jeff. You didn't win this game, but you won by finding each other, so thank you so much for playing. Take a seat. More Let's Make a Deal right after this. Man.